so a little bit about us. My name is Sophie Clark, and these two gentlemen behind me are actually my triplet brothers. This is Cooper Clark on the bass, and my other brother Simon Clark on the drums. And then we have Timothy Lehner on tenor sax, and Mike Delandre on alto sax. So me and my brother started doing music together when we were about 14, and we actually started in a hardcover rock band, if you can believe that, that came to this. But so one day I wrote this song, and I decided that I didn't want blaring guitar behind it, so I said, you know, why don't we just try to do something acoustic with just piano, bass, and drums, and we have a band just with each other. And they were like, okay, well, let's try it. And it actually worked out really well. We've been doing it since our sophomore year of high school, and we are all freshmen, with the exception of one who's sophomore in college at UNL this year. So we're all staying in town, so that's awesome. All right, so this next song is one I wrote earlier this summer, and it's called Maybe Love. Maybe love is just the dust on the books in a quiet empty room where